Right, I'm here at Wyming Brook in the beautiful Rivelin Valley in the west of Sheffield, and I just want to walk up as far as I can up the Wyming Brook towards Red Myers, just to show how beautiful it is and why I call it my Rivendell. So I will be videoing for as long as my battery lasts, so I have enough room on my space on my phone to carry on videoing. It's slightly overcast, it's quite warm, it's not too hot, and we're very near the bottom of the brook. You can probably hear it down there. So I'll just swing round. It's a mixture of conifer and broadleaf woodland. It's a north-facing valley, so you get a lot of dappled sunlight when it comes out through the leaves. So here we go. Wyming Brook. And I'm videoing it specifically vertically because the trees do soar quite high, so it's important I get that height in. You can see the height rather than just having the camera horizontally. And then all you're going to see really is the brook itself, which is spectacular enough, but it's the setting that counts. So there's the brook down there. Yesterday it rained all day, just a little heavy drizzle really. So the ground is quite wet, quite muddy. So you need stout shoes if you're coming up here. And we have a dipper on that stone there. I think this is my favourite spot. Absolutely beautiful. Another favourite spot. It's just unfortunate that the sun's not really out, otherwise it would be, I mean the sun's always ahead of us at this time of day, so the sun just shines through the foliage and it just gives it an even more ethereal atmosphere. Approaching the top now. That's some walk up in it. Certainly gives your thighs a workout. As the conifers disappear, there's a little bit more sunlight, so you see more undergrowth. across the stepping stones. Try not to fall in. And we're just about back at the car park now, so I'll just do a 360 to finish off. I think that was the call of the wild. Alright, bye for now.